When trying to launch a Photoshop, you get this annoying message that scratch disks are full. What do? You check your space, it's like free, you have enough space. What do you do next? You go and clean your temp files. Just type this, what's on the screen. Don't forget to close the Photoshop. So, let's delete all the files. I did delete them before, so it looks sort of empty. This might solve your problem, so you can try launching Photoshop again. If it doesn't, you move to option 2. Hold Ctrl plus Alt while launching the Photoshop, or the same for Mac. Then you'll get this preference options. You choose your other disks you have on your system that have space. You just click OK. And then you'll be able just to start the Photoshop as normal. So that might solve your problem. Here I'm launching it again and it works. So next you can go to scratch disk settings and just change the same settings you saw in the previous screen. So just choose the disk you want. Or there is option 3. Launch disk partitions, disk management tool. And we're gonna create a new partition specifically for Photoshop. So just select the disk you have. Make sure it has enough empty space. Just delete some junk from your disk. And then go and select shrink volume. We'll create a 100 gigabyte partition. Yeah. Click shrink. And here we go. We have 97.66 unallocated space. Click on that. New simple volume. Next, 100,000. Choose your favorite letter. We'll go with Z or X. Yeah, just choose X. Type in the volume label Photoshop. You can choose whatever you want. Click next. It says formatting, and we'll get a finished healthy X. Then hit a Control Alt or Mac alternative again. You'll get this option and select your X drive for Photoshop. That's it. One of these will surely solve your Photoshop not starting problem. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and leave a like for this video.